Hello everyone, how are you all? Hope all of you are doing fine. All of you are staying safe. And I hope you all enjoyed your vacation very well. Today we start a new lesson, Multiples and the Factors. We all studied multiplication table, multiplication, division. Today we study multiples and the factors. On hearing the word multiples, any guess? What comes to your mind? Yes, that into symbol. Yes, your assumptions are correct. It is something related to multiplication. We can study in detail. All of you, please listen here. Put down all your pencil. Listen here. After that, you can write. Okay. Look at this number, 6 into 3 equal to 18. Here, while studying multiplication, I already told you this is the product and this is the factors. You know these are the factors, this is the product. Now, I am telling you this is the multiple. This is the multiple and these are the factors. So no doubt this is the multiple and these are the factors of a number. Look at this number, 7 fours are 28. This is the multiple and these are the factors. 28 is a multiple of 4. 28 is a multiple of 7. 28 is a multiple of 4. 28 is a multiple of 7. This means 4 is multiplied by 7, we get 28. 7 is multiplied by 4, we get 28. Here, 18 is a multiple of 6. 18 is a multiple of 3 also. This part is a multiple and this part is a factors. We can write down a multiplication table and explain the concept. All of you look here. This is the multiplication table of 7. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63, 70. So, these are the multiples of 7. Where does this number start? The number starts from 7. Does it start from 1? No. The multiples of 7 starts from 7. Does it have any ending? 10 into 7 equal to 70. That means, is this the end? No. The number is not ending. The multiples are never ending. We can multiply it by 11, 7s are 77, 12 7s are 13 7s are, like that it goes on. The smallest multiple is the number itself and we cannot find the greatest multiple. That goes on. It is infinite. It never ends. Look at this part. These are the factors. The 7 is a common factor. This 7, when multiplied with some other numbers, we get the multiples. Do you got the idea about multiples? This part is a multiple. The product part is called multiples. These are the factors. Never get confused. The product is called the multiples and these are the factors. Today we will study more about multiples. Look here, this is a multiplication table of 5 and these are the multiples of 5. These are the multiples of 5. These are the multiples of 7. First multiple means 5 when multiplied with 1. Second multiple means 5 when multiplied by 2. Third multiples means 5 when multiplied by 3. Look here, first multiple of 7, 7. Second multiple of 7, 2 into 7, 14. Third multiple means 3 into 7, 21. These are first three multiples. Look here. Here the multiple of 7 starts from 7. Here multiple of 5 starts from 5. Every multiple of a number starts from the number itself. If you want to find out the multiple of 3, where does it start? Yes, 1 into 3 equal to 3. Second, if you are asked to find out the second multiple, you have to multiply 2 into 3 equal to 6. Third multiple means 3 into 3 equal to 9. The first multiple is the number itself. And there is no largest, we cannot find out the largest multiple. It is infinite, that is, it never ends. It goes on. One property of multiple is the multiple of a number start from the number itself. Here 5, here 3, here 6. From that number, multiple starts from that number. Every multiple starts from the number. There is no greatest. Is a multiplication table ends at 10? No, it goes on. We can multiply it by 11, 12, 14, 100, 112, 1000 and goes on. We can multiply with any number. Okay. So these are the properties of multiples. Then, do you know odd numbers and even numbers? What is an odd number? Odd number, the number that ends with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. The number that have an ending with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are called odd numbers. Then what about even number? The number that ends with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 are called even numbers. Find first 5 multiples of 10. How will you find out? First 5 multiples. Here the question is find first 5 multiples of 10. How will you find out? First multiple 1 into 10 equal to 10. Second multiple 2 into 10 equal to 20. Third multiple 3 into 10 equal to 30. Fourth multiple 4 into 10 equal to 40. Fifth multiple 5 into 10 equal to 50. This is the way to find the multiples. Like this, a question will come to you like this. Find first 5 multiples of 10. If you are asked to find the first 5 multiples of 15, how will you find out? 1 into 15, then 2 into 15, then 3 into 15, 4 into 15. 5 into 15. Find the product. 15, 30, 45. 45 plus 15. 60. 5 into 15. 5 5s are 25. Carry over to 1 into 5, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 75. Like this, you can find out the multiples. Then if you are asked to find out, look here, if you are asked to find out, find first 5 multiples of 9. How will you find out? You have to find out the first 5 multiples. That is 1, 9 is 9, 2 into 9, 18, 3 9s are 27, 4 9s are 36, 5 9s are 45. Like this, you can find out the multiples. The question comes to you like this. Find first, if you whether it will be find first three multiples of this number or find first five multiples of that number. Then you have to find like this. If you are asked to find out first three, then you have to multiply that number with 1, 2, and 3. If you are asked to find out first five multiples, then you have to multiply that number with 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We know what is an odd number, what is an even number. 11 is an odd number. 23 is an odd number. 45 is an odd number. Any number ending with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are odd numbers. And any numbers, 20 is an even number. Any numbers ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 are even numbers. Then, if you are asked to find out, the question will come to you like this. Find first three odd multiples of six. How will you find out? Find first three odd multiples of 6. How will you find out? Odd number means first three odd number mean 1, 3, 5. First three even number mean 0, 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Like this even number goes on. Find first three odd multiples mean you have to multiply this number with the first three odd numbers. That means 1, 3, 5. Look here. The answer is 1 into 6 equal to 6. First odd multiple. Then second odd multiple. Do you want to multiply this with 2? No. 3. The 3 into 6 equal to 18. Then third odd multiple 5. 5 into 6 equal to 30. This is the way to find out first 3 odd multiples of a number. If you are asked to find out first 5 odd multiples of 8 or 9, how will you find out first odd multiple of 9? Look here, how to find out first 5 odd multiples of 9? We know that odd numbers starts from 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So multiply this 9 with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. First odd multiple, second odd number, third odd number, fourth odd number, fifth odd number. Thus, we have to multiply this 9 with 1, 9. 9 threes are 27, 5 nines are 45, 7 nines are 63, 9 nines are 81. This is the way to find out first 5 odd multiples, means first 5 number, odd number, that is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Then next, even number. If you are asked to find out the first 5 even multiples of 8, how will you find out? First 5 even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. Multiply this number with these numbers. Number, even number starts from 2. First even number 2. 2 into 8. 2 into 8. Second even number 4. 4 into 8. This is the second even multiple. Then third even number 6. 6 into 8. This is the third even multiple. Then 8 into 8. Then 10 into 8. Thus we got the first 5 even multiples. Even multiples means multiply that number with the first 5 even number. Odd multiples mean Multiply that number with the first five odd numbers. 2 8s are 16. 4 8s are 24. 6 8s are 48. 8 8s are 64. 10 8s are 80. This is the way to find out odd multiples and even multiples. Multiples are the product itself. So today you learn to find multiples, odd multiple and even multiple, and you learn the properties of multiples also. I will give you notes.
Write down the notes in your notebook and do the homeworks.